deflections, threw his body into Lopez at last possession.
There you go. And he allowed the Bucks to play 5-on-4. PJ Tucker, first points for the Bucks.